now.
What?
Vice presidential candidate Kamala Harris may be speaking this very second.